detective from Dr. Clark in Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture your body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Crap tank off. Tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
Father was a musician at Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat twice. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist right.
Yes, grab here. They're moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters in the Eastern Front. We were strangers before, even now. I blew up the veins, chills, when I think back to the events of that day.
The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. You're not tired of battle yet?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told.
We are here for one German, and one German only. Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He's not to be harmed. Obey this order. You will be shot.
Good to fight for your side once more.
Yes. One further victory.
battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope.
As I looked into the Germans' eyes, I saw the fortress that I was still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believe in others.
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
Must hurry! Germans will soon as be destroyed and captured!
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath!
Noble, but futile.
Levchenko, finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko! Nikolev! Nevsky! Molov! They are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Sturm project.
In 43. A few of them realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. They began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on. from chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel. First target, then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The Germans. Victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. They had long not moved their distrust. The kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. As I watched my voices fly by, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The West and the Allies saw the Germans. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like bats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Launch this.
fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Fort Worth that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6. Trust your leaders to destroy? Or do you think they would use them? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These